Hi, everybody. Welcome back to the Dr. Rachel Show. I know it's been a minute since I've been on here. Everybody keep asking me to do a video every week. Hey, why don't you do a video every week? Why don't you do one every Wednesday?
You're a monkey, Derek. You're a monkey, dance monkey.
I'm actually really flattered. Thank you.
And I can't deny the fact that you like me right now. You like me.
I am not a real housewife of Germantown, Tennessee. I do not have a camera crew following me around. My last name is not Kardashian. I got a full-time job. I am self-employed. You know why I gotta work? Cause I gotta do this. Do you know how long it took me to figure out how to edit a video and add music and add clips? A long time. I am old. Also, if we're being totally honest, I haven't really felt like gluing on my eyelashes, but I did today. Also, my hair's wet. Who has time to do all your hair and all your makeup every day, every time you make a video? It's too much work. You wanna know why I started doing the Dr. Rachel Show? To shed a little laughter and a little light on the world during a dark time. Not because I want to be a YouTube superstar or because I want to be an influencer. Also, I do not know what an influencer is. But I'm pretty sure David Koresh thought he was being an influencer. I'm pretty sure L. Ron Hubbard thought he was being an influencer. So before you say you want to be an influencer, you better make sure what you're trying to influence people to do. Because that could be dangerous. It's spooky. Somebody might make a documentary about you one day. Ain't nobody want that. The bottom line is that if I'm not making videos, it's probably because I'm working. It's nothing personal. But I appreciate your support, and I'll keep cranking them out just as soon as I can. I love y'all. I really do.